fucking thing off of it. Oops. No need to see this. Sorry, folks. Hey there, Remnant.
You at the chat. Been kind of while your game's lagging.
Problem is with the gates.
Ow. Everything works. Just my game wasn't loaded.
Alright.
Whoa, jeez.
Control them.
Are these crossings automatic or no?
They are connected to an invisible sensor.
Alright. I'll come around with the train.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Careful with the freight cars. I'm sure they are on the right track there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna drive, like, very slowly through the yard, and then I'll speed up. I'll go, like, notch 3 or something. I can probably add a bell to this too. And
yeah, I'm making that locomotive to 440.
Ah. All right, I can probably speed up now.
Yeah, when you get to the town, just slow your train down to 3.
Right. Going like SJVR speed, so it's fine.
Okay. First crossing that you're coming up is the first crossing that you're coming up is the wigwag after the bridge.
I know. I'll honk.
I'm glad the fire truck stopped. Good job. Whoa! Now you know a few training techniques for the controls like that. That's amazing.
I know all of these controls because I've played around with them before. They're pretty fun. I'm using a different controls for my I'm using a different GUI though. I'm not using the GUI that's here.
Okay.
I can show you the GUI. No, I'm not playing Rainbow right now.
So much fun to have all these vehicles around.
I need Jack to stop pinging, like for real.
All right.
into this train.
You do what you gotta do. I had to put the vehicle at the driveway because it was in the middle of the road.
Okay. And then I'll come back around with the train, but I'll be, I'll probably be leading reversed.
So what I'm I don't think that's gonna work that way.
You can do that, actually. I know how it works.
Yeah, but, not in this game, because, the railroad crossings, you have to go to the green and then to the red whenever they activate and turn off, because when you go to the green, the railroad crossings comes on, and when you go to the red, it turns off.
I'm most likely going to replace, like, the whole system with probably my crossings. I'll do the same crossings you have for your game, but I'm gonna add my sensors, which actually will work on both sides. You don't gotta worry about it. These train cars are on the main line, so I'm just gonna... Man, this is actually quite fun. I can maybe do some rework. Oh yeah, Mark, I have some better tracks as well for this, so I can probably also add those if you'd like.
Sure. You mean better tracks than these?
They're more realistic, if you want them.
I'll think about that.
Alright, now those hoppers are attached. I can move these forward. I'm not gonna go attach them to my...
I'll go ahead and switch the switch for you, but my avatar is invisible. I'll let you know when to back up.
Where?
Alright, keep moving until... I'll let you know when it's switched.
Looking at it.
All right, now you can couple up to the freight cars back there.
Oh, the brakes are on. Oops.
You go into those box cars now.
I'm notch aiding out of here. Wait, so does SJVR own this whole line, or BNSF does?
You mean the whole line between Clovis and Sanger and Reedley? They do, but Santa Fe and Southern Pacific used to own that line, but now San Joaquin Valley Railroad took over that line since 1992.
Santa Fe and Burlington Northern came together, so they're probably the same thing, Santa Fe and BNSF, because Burlington Northern and then SF is Santa Fe to Railroad, so. Notchy, but I'm going really slow, so I'm fine.
Okay.
I don't need to, like, speed up or anything. I don't need to, like...
Still going?
Shift cam in here, like a free cam.
Yeah.
What do you press for a free cam?
Well, I do FOV. Me as when I try to zoom in.
I'm about to pass by the crossings.
Okay. Got that on live.
saw that. My train somewhere here. Yeah, okay. I can probably stop my train somewhere on the main line, right? Because there's not going to be any other trains, so.
Yeah, because this is the only train we have here.
Now, until we do some work, I guess. Later. Okay, I'm going to go work on my game, which I will screen share.
Hello?
What's going on?
Oh, nothing, Kate. Okay. Remnant came back. Remnant joined me at my Sunnyside Hangout game, and He just played Sunnyside as an engineer, playing as an engineer driving locomotive, and now he's in studio. I'm still in the game, but would you like to join in, Kate? Join my game?
Probably, I guess. Sorry, that was my mom.
You're okay.
Watermelon.
Oh, I love that.
It's a watermelon popsicle.
Yeah.
Hmm.
song, Kate?
Nothing. Sorry.
You're good. Take a look at your screen?
Yeah.
Hold on. Alright, folks, thank you for watching for now.